Welcome to my channel. Here I started journey from London Liverpool Street station to the Cambridge. This is the one of the biggest station in London, Liverpool Street station. You can take the train for London Overground, Underground, C2C, Hammersmith line and the Metropolitan line. This is the view of Underground. You can take the Circle line, Hammersmith City line. So now we can take a short look. You can see there is a big boat, and I booked the ticket for Cambridge North, which is on the platform 8. It's take 43 to 45 minutes long from London Liverpool Street station to Cambridge. Now we'll collect the tickets from the ticket machine, because when I booked the ticket for Cambridge, it's not showing option to scan it. So now I'm going to collect my tickets. And how to collect the tickets, I'll show you quickly from the machine, which is the ticket which is booked previously. So let's start. You just need to press to collect prepaid tickets and insert your payment card. While inserting your card, just make sure this is the same card which you used before to book your ticket online. After that, it's so easy. Just you need to follow the instruction. It will show you, just remove your card. And then just remove the card and then just put the number which is given while you book the ticket, which is the booking reference number. After putting reference number, just confirm your entry and check it once. Your reference number has to be right. You can see now the ticket is going to be printed. Both the ticket I booked for the return journey as well. So outward and return, both tickets are printing now. Don't forget to collect your tickets. Here I collected my ticket. Now I'm going inside. On the platform 8. We just need to insert the ticket. Yeah, and now the door gonna be open. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. So you can see at the left side, this is my train. This is the train under the name of Greater Anglia. The train was amazing. Here the journey started. Bye bye, London. Oh my god, on that day the weather was so sunny. It was really nice weather, and you can see lots of greenery, the little farms. The climate was really amazing. After the journey of 45 minutes, finally I reached to the Cambridge station. This is the look of Cambridge station from outside the station. Everyone was preparing for the Christmas and enjoying the weather. If you are traveling alone, you can see here is the people. They help you with their maps. They will give you a little bit information so you can have a chat with them. Here is the one difference you can see in the Cambridge, the green color, purple color buses. But in the London, you can see only the red color buses. I decided to go by walk instead of going by bus, so we can have the look in the city. And I saw the Santa, which is on bike. Oh my god, I feel like a real Santa. This is the King's College, Cambridge. I don't know, on that day I can see in the sky 61. Maybe something special.